हॅलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू रयत शिक्षण संस्थाज वेस्टर्न रिजन इंग्लिश मीडियम यूट्यूब चॅनल. स्टँडर्ड 6, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, लेसन नेम द फॅचम टूलबुक, व्हिडिओ नंबर 35. सो स्टुडंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द लेसन द फॅचम टूलबुक. द नॉवेल द फॅचम टूलबुक, अ बुक reviews the book written by 50 years ago. Milo was a young boy who lived in San Francisco in the state. He lacked for nothing, being an only child at home. He was surrounded by all sorts expensive toys in school too. There was nothing that he could complain about, but Milo was bored. Nothing really interested him. He thought of everything as a waste of time and school as the greatest waste of time of all. Poor Milo. There's nothing for me to do. Now ever I will care to go, and hardly anything worth seeing. He thought. You must have guessed by now that Milo belonged to an age when TV, video, game and computers were not invented. But on one long afternoon, like any other, Milo suddenly received her parcels with a bright blue envelope attached to one side. The envelope was addressed to him. For Milo, who has plenty of time, wouldn't you be surprised if something like this happened to you? So odds Milo. I don't think it's my birthday, he first, and the Christmas must be month away, and I haven't to be a outstandingly good or even good at. Milo was an honest boy, so he admitted his last bit to himself. Here the admitted means the accepted. He couldn't return his parcel. There was no sender address on it. So just in order to be polite, Milo decided to open the envelope. One genuine turn peak toolbooth. It was written inside. Easily assembled at home and for use by those who have never traveled in lands beyond. Like you, Milo also intrigued by the words. Here the intrigued means the curiosity. There was also a list of the content the parcel. It contained one genius trumpet toolbook to be erected according to direction, 3 pecuniary signs to be used in the pecuniary fashions, arrows, coins for use in paying tools. Here the pecuniary means the something to in advance. Map up a date and carefully drawn by the master cartographers. Here the cartographers means the experts in a map drawing, depicting natural and map made the features, book of rules and traffic regulation which may not be bent, the broken, and in smaller letter at the bottom in concluded. Results are not the guaranteed, but if not perfectly satisfied, your waste time will be refunded. Because the Milo had nothing else to do than follow the directions and created the tool booth. It was a proper booth with a window and roof and coin box. But wasn't the use though, Milo? There was no highway attached to the booth. Nevertheless, Milo set up the unfolds the map to choose the destinations. He closed it as random because he had never heard of any of the places shown on the map, and so one was as good as any other. Milo was not sure that This new game would turn out to be interesting. However, he said, in this the toy car approached the booth, paid the toll with the coins and drew past the toll booth. But when he looked back, oh, wonder, the toll booth and the disappeared along with the Milo's room and ever his house. He found himself speeding down highway into an unknown territory. Here the territory means an area. What happened next in the story of the Norman Jester's novel, The Plantom Tool Booth? Though Milo didn't know it then, he had begun in the journey, his journey land of the expectations. He was in a kingdom of wisdom. He had many adventures there. He had to rescue the princess, rhymes and reasons from Castle of Year. All the successful in his mission. Who were the stranger people and creatures he met there? What happened to the toll booth? Did Milo see it again? Did Milo find his life interesting later on? You must read the novel to find it out. The novel, The Plantom Tool Booth, was written more than 50 years ago, but it continued to be the classic of children literature. It is a fantasy, but it has an important message for children all over the world. It has helped them to look at their school and students in a new light. So students do understand the concept and revise at home. Thank you.